I'd like us to play a little game of imagination. I want you to pretend that I have four cards in my hand. Can you pretend there are four cards in my hand? Well, so far it's easy. I only have four cards. But I want you to pretend that there are four queens. Can you visualize the four queens in your mind? The club, the heart, the spade, the diamond? Good. I will now pretend to take one, two of the queens away. Do you think I took away the reds or the blacks?
Reds.
The reds, okay. I'm now going to take one of the red queens and turn it face up so you can see it. Can you see that red queen? Good. I'm now going to put it right back in. By the way, which queen was it?
Hearts.
The queen of hearts. And we did not prearrange anything, did we? No, good. Now, would it be pretty good if I fan these cards out and there's one card face up, one red queen, the queen of hearts, the queen you wanted?
Yes.
Let's take a look. So far, we're doing pretty good. But I was so sure you were going to take the queen of hearts. You see, it's the only one with a red back. As a matter of fact, I was so sure you were going to take the queen of hearts, I didn't even bother bringing the other three queens with me. At all. Just your queen, the queen of hearts.